Okay, small recap on the meaning of the word fluid. See, anything that deforms continuously because of tangential stress is called as fluid. I'll repeat, any substance that deforms continuously under the influence of tangential stress is called a fluid. The key word to remember is continuously deformed. You cannot deform a solid continuously, but you can deform a liquid continuously. Thank you very much.